Let's do my hair. I told y'all a couple videos ago I was about to redo my hair today, and that's literally what I had did, and I filmed it for y'all because your girl got a tripod. Shout out to me. And forgive my washer loud in the background. I'm just making a little conditioner water, literally just sop it up real good because we're detangling. Those clips come in very handy. I do four sections. I do two and then clip. That one section, I do break down into two more, so altogether it'd be four. If it's not juicy enough, just go ahead and put some more water on it. All we're doing is detangling so that washing it in the shower is just an easier process. And you want it to be able to run straight through, so you got to take your time from the tip to the root. Then we're going to wash and dry and deep condition, but first, we're going to wax our face. Yes, I do wax my face. I never let it grow to see how long it can grow, but I don't like facial hair, so I just go ahead and get rid of it. Little spot treatment, little tools and fews. Do anybody else wax or shave and don't have PCOS? Because I always associate this to having PCOS. I've not been diagnosed, but I don't know. I got a couple symptoms. I might be gang. I need to look into that. But a moment for the upper lip is always the hardest. But after we do that, we have also washed our hair. We out the shower. We're hydrating. And now we're back to our comb and our spray. We're back in four sections. And that was our leave-in that we used. Pause to see. I don't have no special leave-in. I just use whichever one cheap. Those clips come in very handy. And I use Extreme Hold Gel to do the style. It's a two-strand, y'all. That's it. So, literally, I'm taking big sections because I don't like to be doing this all day. And I literally put the leave-in in, comb it all the way through, put a little bit of gel, comb that through. And then we twist and we clip. The clips are essential because I don't have a dryer and I let this air dry. After that, you'll have a head full of clips and you're ready to go.